fastened by pushing the metal ends together, adjusted by pulling the loose end, and unfastened by lifting the flap. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing on water, you will find a life vest underneath your seat. Remove the life vest from its case and place it over your head. Pass the tapes around the waist and fasten the buckle. Do not inflate the life vest until you are outside the aircraft, as this would impede your exit. To inflate your life vest, pull down sharply on both red toggles. There are tubes for further inflation or deflation, a whistle to attract attention, and a light which will operate when in contact with the water. Infant life vests and cots are carried for small children and babies. The emergency exits to be used are two doors at the front of the cabin, two over wing exits in the center of the cabin, and two doors at the rear. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit which may be behind you. In the event of an emergency and you are required to leave the aircraft urgently, floor illumination will guide you to these exits, and all exits have the appropriate signs above or alongside them, which will be illuminated in the event of an emergency, making them easier to identify. You must leave all your belongings behind.